Hey guys, today I'm playing Meep City. I'm a glitch right now. I hate when I glitch. So I'm gonna. Wait, I just went past my friend. I was just looking for her when I just went past her. This is my friend right here. Rainbow. I'm caught. He's talking something. What is she, a teenager? She should not be having kids right now. Like, literally. She cannot have kids. Oh my god. She's going to her house. No way. I'm actually after to buy this. I wasted all my money just to get that house. I'm going to show you later, but I'm going to go and set my friend's house. I want to see how cool it is. It's probably going to look not cool. It's probably going to look pretty like girls do. Like, they like those kind of stuff. Okay, her computer is right in front of me, like, literally. You could barely crash into, like, that. You don't know me? I'm me. Me. It's me. Killer. It's me. Wait. It's me. Your... friend. It's me, your friend. Hello? You don't understand me? I'm short. Of course you're short, because you're a teenager in Roblox event. I'm short. You just said, like, you said it again. You just said it again. Your short name. Can you finally? What in the name of Lord Carnations is this? Like, what in the name of Lord? I'm glitching right now. Is everything the living room? Like, literally, there's no kitchen or anything. Where's it? What? Wow. What lame idea to put the kitchen at? How many of these do you have? Why do they put an owl and this boombox in a kitchen? That makes no sense. Well, I'm out of this kitchen. I don't know. My friend, is kind of weird. Like, literally, last time she joined me in, like, Murder Mystery. Well, this room is full of dang beds. Like, what is this? The bedroom? Like, it has, like, infinity beds? Oh, no. This better not be the picture room. Okay, dang goodness. It has something. Wait, I just realized something. Oh, my. If this is the bed, if that is the bedroom, then what is this room? Like, literally, there's two beds here. It has, like, a whole bunch of pictures in here. Like, beds over here and pictures over there. and two beds over there. Like, literally, I don't get that. First of all, this is how I made my house in my other account. So, this is actually the working out room. The room that I was just in was actually supposed to be the bathroom. This room, this is not really a room, it's just an entrance. This room was supposed to be the living room, and then this room, that's another living room, I actually put it as the kitchen. I haven't checked that room yet. And that room that I just went in, that was the kitchen, I actually put that as the bedroom. And this! This is a mess. Like, literally, I put this like the baby room or the birthday room, like, or the playroom. It doesn't really matter. And then I put my the rest of my things right here. I'm putting like a ball pit right here. Oh my god, that was so cool. But that's in my other account. I couldn't make a video with my other account, but my friend hacked it, and I was like so mad. He barely changed my look. Get my sword out. Okay, now I'm definitely starting to go. This girl has a boombox, and she doesn't barely have music in her house. Like, literally, my house. You should see it. I changed it. She left the game? Okay. If I had Robux, I would definitely get that house. I don't have Robux. I don't believe in my friend, because the one that I was talking about, he hacked my account. He said it was going to give me Robux, so that's why he actually hacked out of my account. So I don't believe in him. He's a liar. I don't believe in him, so. Okay, I want to play Anthem for later. Because I don't want to waste my money. When I get that house, the bigger house that my friend has, I'm actually gonna buy that. And it costs a lot of money. And this is my house. It's neater than my friend's house. Like, you guys believe in me, right? It's way a lot neater. I have the kitchen all neat, the living room all neat, the bathroom is all neat. So over here is going to be the fashion show room and the working out room. It's going to be both. And here is going to be my bedroom. All I need for this room is actually a TV. Like, literally, I could put a TV right here. At the last time when I had a house like this in my other account, I actually put all the beds over here and then the TV right here. And yeah, there's really nothing that much in the living room. Switched channel. I love the puppy. Yes, the puppies. Where the puppies at? These are so cute. I'm actually gonna get on the TV in right now. I don't know how much it costs, but oh yeah, I'm gonna put all of these things for Christmas. Christmas is kind of close from here. Oh, it's right here. Yes, 550 right here. I want this big TV for my room. I don't want to waste any more money, but yeah. Oh, this is all I need for the fashion show. I got this already. Like, really, I don't need that. I don't even know what that is for. I need that. I'm not even gonna have that much money for that. Like, why should I even get a fashion show if I don't even have that much money? I don't get that at all, but probably in the future, when I get Robux, I can probably, get more generous. In GameStop, I'm probably gonna get some Robux just for $10 at least. I should be able to get about like 100 Robux, I guess. I don't know. So I really don't like the floor how I made it. Like, I made this for the kitchen. This for the... Okay, probably a message. This girl is sending me to a party, but we don't know about it. But I'm gonna join just for fun, because I don't want to be bored all the time in my house. Like, I'll drink water later. This phone actually tells me everything that I need to do. Like, literally, this is not the boss of me. Like, literally, it can drink water like, close. Okay, this party is no fun. Like, I can tell. There's not even that much people in here. Like, literally, no fun. Like, no fun at all. Like, literally, this is so boring. I'll take the pizza at least, but a pizza in the floor. No, nope. I'm out. I'm out. Peace.
Return to playground. I don't even care.
Well, I'll just find a mom. I did. Or I could be a kid. Or I could be the dad. I don't even know. I think I should be a kid. That's what I think. I should be a kid. Of course.
Oh, I know.
I'm feeling kind of lazy today. Okay, why is that girl in front of me? She's trying to...
Yeah, I know about the double stroller already, okay? You don't mean it's only like 5 million times.
Okay, Cindy, when do you want to go in, okay? Cindy, you really want to go and just go in?
I thought I just created a song right now. A lame one.
And they just want to be great. Yeah, they're gonna leave any second now because they don't really like want help.
When I was jetpack.
Jetpack. And one has butterfly wings. I don't understand. Like, literally, why are they in my house? They're probably stealing stuff. Like, ooh, I want to steal these fruits. I want to steal this couch. I want to steal popcorn. Like, you never stole that from my house. And first of all, I don't even have a popcorn machine. And she's, like, standing there looking at the couch. She's like, get casa pobre. I am not poor. What you talking about? I see yours right now. Let me see your house. You better. It's Linda. Okay, these girls speak Spanish. I know how to speak Spanish too, but not like Spanish. Gracias. Okay, this is for another ad. I'm so sorry. I don't know how to spell Spanish, but these people were Spanish people. I was like, no, get out of my house. I'm gonna take a shower. And yeah, I'm gonna take a shower. Get changed for my bedtime. Daddy with my bedtime me. Yep, I'm ready for my bedtime. I'm a big boy now. I'm gonna go to sleep. I don't even know why I said that. Okay, I've been a big. I'm gonna sleep in my big bed and then I'm ready to sleep. I'll see you guys.